Hi, I am Sedan Uraklu. I have studied in the Department of English Language Teaching in Trabzon University, and I am a third grader. The reason why I am recording this video is to show you how I prepared my material filling wheel for the course of material design in English teaching. I hope it will be useful for you. My material's name is Feelings Wheel. It's designed in a wheel that includes emojis of target feelings on. It's a game designed for third graders aged between 8 to 9 at elementary level. Feelings Wheel aims at practicing and consolidating the states of feelings in a fun environment for Unit 4. Published by Minister of National Education in Primary School English Curriculum. To simply say, it is a manual picker wheel that requires students to work collaboratively. A fun learning atmosphere is created by students as one student spins the wheel and the other guides him. As for the learning objectives, I would like to make students gain through feelings wheel are to recognize the names of feelings, emotions, to respond to questions of how does she or he feel, how is she or he, to mind the emotions, feelings, and lastly, to practice and consolidate the love feelings.
spin, 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 stop!
How does he feel?
He feels happy.
He feels happy. Great! One more time.
Spin, 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 stop!
How is he?
He is sad.
He is sad. Yes, last time.
Spin, 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 stop!
How is he?
He is surprised.
He is surprised.